Hey, what's up guys, and welcome back to another video on transplants. For the last 2 weeks I've been going in twice a week for clinic appointments, and last time I had to see the dentist and get myself measured and weighed, but I've grown I think a centimetre and something since last time I saw them. It is pretty good. They said my teeth looked good, and I forgot to tell you, but my bloods, well, my neutrophils, I think they're the most important ones, are 1.6 something, and platelets 173, I think, and that's just normal level. And tomorrow I might be getting a new bike, maybe, and it's really cool. There's a bit of blue. I'll be in red on it, so it's mainly black, but has a bit of red on it, and I just thought it would be really good to get it and let you know. So that's all I have to say for now, and catch you guys later. Peace out.
What are you scared of? You're scared of mud?